people give virtual gifts to their favorite streamer that are worth thousands of dollars. It sounds completely crazy, but in China, this business is already bigger than the entire movie industry. As I've covered before, live streaming apps in China are super popular, where people will just watch their favorite influencers, sing, dance, and eat. But last week, I saw it for the first time on the Western version of TikTok, and it completely blew my mind. There was this guy, Elliot Brown, a pretty big TikToker, and he was live streaming. And then he started this contest where his followers could give him virtual gifts that they could buy through in-app purchases. So a virtual panda would cost 5 cents, and a virtual penguin would cost $50. And whoever gave him the most gifts would be the super fan of the day. And so there was this leaderboard where he was writing down which users gave him the most gifts, and he was constantly pushing his followers to give him more gifts in order to become the super fan of the day. In the end, the winner ended up giving him gifts worth over $500. And during this 20-minute live stream, he made several thousand dollars. The revenue is shared between the streamer and TikTok. In China, there are influencers who make millions of dollars through this kind of live streaming. On the one hand, it's completely insane, and on the other, it's not all that different from sports fans buying $100 shirts to support their favorite team. What do you think? Is this kind of live streaming the future of entertainment? And can it become bigger than the movie business, even in the West? Or is it just completely insane? Let me know in the comments below.